traveling has been the most invaluable experience in my entire life. When you're from a small town, you aspire one day to be able to travel. So this has all become a very much a fairy tale come true for me. One year on the road for me traveling was a better and more thorough learning experience than I had in all 7 years of education. I'm talking the difference between book smarts and life experience. It's completely necessary to immerse yourself in different cultures, to have empathy for people, to learn how to be a better judge of character, to be put in situations that make you uncomfortable, where you're on your own and you have to navigate life. These things expand your mind, and that expands your world and everyone else around you.